aku bidayu yo musuh serian bisa aku main gitar kita bass rhythm vokalis so vokalis lah normally vokalis tu dah lama so sejak dari form 1 sampai sekarang lah dah berkurang nak dekat 10 tahun orang main metal, grunge, hardcore.
Pernah dengar pasal Selitung tak?
Selitung. Lebih fun. Tuton pun tak pernah.
Begitunya nang serutong, Pak Sebondar, ada bau kenang serutong, ada bau, bau nang serutong, jonya ada biak dan bonge nang retong, jonya sirian nang tonton, berkali ngasihkan, ini rupa ada serutong dan tonton dan retong, sebab apa? Munnya mama ya tong tong ena. And you can hear the sound. So when the Daya people, the Daya people bought the gongs from, of course, from China and later on from Java and from Brunei, they bought the gongs which resemble the sound of their serutong. So the gongs came in the 17th century. So this was serutong was maybe very, very early since we came to Borneo, since we were in Borneo here, I think. So it passed from the art of making serutong, of course, passed from generation to generation by word of mouth, oral tradition. Lebih awal dari bahasa Melayu menggunakan gong. Serutong itu hanya main, tidaknya rekinan dian. Boga daya-daya un, kinan dian, nganya pre-buildupnya. Jadi nangani, kita ibu entertainment, nganya pre-buildupnya. Terah gajir dian dan rabu, nyamain seratuang. Debori, jaga anak apet, atau samun anak apet, nyamain kebuti, saat anak apet dia penuh kati kanih da'a ni. Cuma lagi-lagi, tarahnya anu depas, nganya tangga dek je padai main kan ni kan je main ti lagi ya.
Selalu ku ngodit paling ada orangnya apa nyari tariknya ada orangnya apa naya ni jore ragu de pakanya berubat no no di palingnya apa naya penalin raju nya ya paham ni pak mau dinang kok isinoyan dinang oto gonak mana dinang itu oto gruo akan ada dah yang ku sekian ngodit ni ni ada kon le pak kepuan ne mo nye panu ke tepat-tepat di boko-boko lagi ne. Mano ja ragu di tu anak ku ne. Datuang itu pakai naik permainan tradisional nyari oma, tradisional nyari oma. Jadi yo ho, di oma nak urum kadoi mana permainan di bokon, doi permainan di bokon. Yudin pengoma yang meningak dewat inu, dia mau main. Yo ngojit cakanya abgawi sawa ataupun lagi dikan dipakainya berubat ubatnya, dia mengojitin konang. Apabila ia mengajitkan gondang, mungkin saya nak uuk turun-menurun yang lagi kiri dengan pengomaan. Kiri pengomaan yang lagi ketiga, patut saya ingat yang pernah kayak. Jadi yang mana ya, apabila ia menaik, lebih-lebih lagi menyerah ordinanya beli pisauan. Beli pisauan, beli umur muno. Ia mau doi ini di kebukaan dia ngajit, ia mau inah dia dikonduk saat onak. Waktu ini.
People from Madagascar, apparently they came from Borneo many, many, many hundreds of years ago. So they brought with them the serotong. No? So a few years back when we had this rainforest music over here, there was one of them bringing more or less like serotong, but they've changed the original string into the modern string. So it is not only found in Sarawak, Borneo, and so on, but even to Madagascar, but the not the original one, but modified one, yeah. Because apparently some people in Madagascar in the early days came from this part of the world.